softer fish. Their sights are set on a bigger catch. Some 60,000 Cape gannets. Normally, one gannet parent goes off fishing while the other looks after the chick. But declining fish stocks means both parents are often away hunting at the same time, leaving their chicks unguarded. Something which hasn't gone unnoticed by the pelicans. Digested gannet chicks for their brood. Although most seabird colonies on the African Cape are in decline, the population of white pelicans nesting on Dassen is growing.